God, I love cold calling. I'm going to call all these people today. All right, call number one.
Well, it's Alec.
Hey, Alec, Steve Rennie, Loan Depot. How's your afternoon going?
You know, bud, I'm not interested.
What? You don't even know why I'm calling.
Not interested.
Oh, man. All right. Have a great day. Well, that call sucked. I guess I'll make another one.
Oh, this is Alec.
Hey, Alec, Steve Rennie, Loan Depot. How are you doing?
Rennie, Loan Depot. Good. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Hey, curious if you're ever open to making a change. We're growing in your market. I heard great things.
I'm happy here. I'm going to retire here. I'm super happy.
For real? Whatever, man. All right. Hey, have a great afternoon.
Thanks.
All right. Let's see, try this again. More cold calling.
Well, this is Alec.
Hey, Alex. Steve Rennie at Loan Depot. How's your morning going?
Great, Steve. How are you today, buddy?
I'm doing good. Hey, we're growing in your market. I've heard great things about you. You ever open to change?
You know, I know all about your company already, dude.
And
I'm happy.
Whatever. Well, my cold calling's going great today. I might as well keep going.
Hello, this is Alec.
Hey, Alec. It's Steve Rennie over at Loan Depot. How are you?
Steve Rennie, Loan Depot. How are you?
I'm doing great. Hey, we're trying to grow in your market. I know you've done a ton of business. Are you open to exploring change?
You know, Steve, thanks for the call, my man. I know tons of people in this industry have been doing this a really long time. And, you know, if I ever decide to leave, I already kind of know where I'm going.
Whatever.